Welcome to NewsSentinel.com. I'm Blake Sebring. We're here talking with Robbie Laird at the Stanley Cup party that the Lairds are hosting at Hope for Animals. And Rob, I got to know, was it heavier on the ice or heavier here when you lifted the cup?
You know, a little bit heavier here. I was more jacked up on the ice probably, but still felt pretty good.
Yeah. What's the response been from people?
Well, incredible. This turnout is amazing. And I want to thank a lot of people here. Number one, the Fort Wayne Police Department for giving us a bit of a police escort to get here because the plane was late. I want to thank all the people for showing up at Hope for Animals. I hope they get a chance to see what this clinic is all about. And I love the fact that Fort Wayne is showing their passion for hockey by this turnout.
That is amazing. I mean, I thought maybe 500.
Yeah.
There's got to be 1,500 people
here. Oh my God, really?
I mean, how many times, I've never seen this many people with hockey jerseys on in August either.
Oh, I know. It's really. They got to be sweating with that there. This is a little overwhelming. You know, we have other functions planned with the cup. So I'm hoping that everybody that's here to get a picture can get it done. And I hope we don't disappoint any people. But it's a bigger crowd than we had expected.
Yeah, by far. What was it like the first time you saw it again this time?
Well, when I saw it the first time, I mean, I knew what I was going to do with it. I knew once you get it, you're going to hoist it up in the air, and as I mentioned earlier, yell out a hoot. This time, the cup keeper, Mike Bolt, was nice enough to let me get it out of the case and walk it to the podium we have set up here, so I wasn't sure I'd get to do that, but that was a bonus, too.
Okay, thanks. We'll have more later.